Expanded access absolutely does not interfere with clinical trials or drug development. It can help it.
Additionally, I'm going to emphasize what Dr. Cudkowicz emphasized. Providing expanded access to patients outside of a clinical trial can be accomplished without impeding the completion of a clinical trial in ALS. We have done this and we're doing this by offering expanded access to patients who are not clinical trial eligible.